Hey, Shannon, y'all get y'all gloves on the back. Hand brought some gloves. Let's go.
Why you do me that? BigBigBoxingPage.com. Y'all know who I am. I'm girl.
Your name is?
Victor So Sweet Toney.
Victor So Sweet Toney.
See, I'm swimming out here. Swimming, I ain't getting wet. Got me in my swim trunks out here.
Okay, so Mr. Toney, which is James Toney.
Yeah.
Okay. So anyway, how long have you been boxing?
I was raised boxing.
Raised
by daddy box, uncle's box, everybody boxing as a Toney. Okay. James was the only one to make it the furthest, you know what I mean? But my mom and dad split up, so I ended up getting into football and basketball and track.
I just want you to make a payment.
I'm gonna get it.
I just remember, I'll show you some.
So what is your record
on? Right now, 5-0 as a pro, four knockouts.
5-0 pro. What are some of your aspirations as you come up?
Man, Youngstown, Ohio. I come from one of the dirtiest places, grimiest 50s, gutter places you ever hear about, man. Look it up, Youngstown, Ohio. So my aspirations is just to make it big, man, you know, live up to the name, keep it pushing, put on for my city, put on for my families, you know, just keep it pushing, man, you know, the sky's the limit.
Right, once you become champion, do you feel like you have an obligation to do something for your city?
Sure.
So you definitely feel like boxing, you can gather voice from that?
Voice, audience, financially, socially, you know, just bring everybody together, you know, get everybody off that negativity, you know, I got a positive message. Just want to put on, you know, you ain't gotta sell drugs, you know what I mean, you ain't gotta kill for murder. You can just put your mind to it and do it. Whatever it is, hustle at what you do.
Okay, we just saw you spar for 10 rounds. And you sparred.
I was 10.
That was 10 rounds. Two different people. We also saw you as you were sparring, knocking out two different people.
Come on, son, I'm gonna take you somewhere.
Let me ask a question. You trying to hit the power and all that?
Yeah, that's why I throw a lot of punches. Everybody was talking about how many punches I throw. I'm having fun.
It's right here. I want good time.
Definitely. When y'all see the sparring video, it did look like you were having a great time.
I was enjoying. I knew my man was shooting the video. You know what I'm saying? I saw everything I got. I saw a little defense.
Okay. So anyway, How can the audience hit you up, maybe on Instagram, Facebook, how can they get in touch with you?
Man, fuck all that shit,
bro. That's right, Dion.
That's the man with the plan right there. You know, I just execute. But you can look me up, Victor, So Sweet Toney, or anything. You'll find me. I don't do too much social media. I'm gonna start though. I'm out here in Vegas. I gotta socialize, you know.
Yeah.
I'm getting my Twitter, get my Instagram, get my Facebook back going, you know what I mean? But Victor, So Sweet Toney, you know what I mean? Hit me up, you know what I'm saying? Down to earth, positive, you know what I'm saying? Motivated. So, whatever y'all want to talk about, you know, I'll holler at y'all. We out here in Vegas, we having a good time. Not too much drinking, you know, I don't do no smoking, so y'all want to sit, conversate, go swimming. I love swimming. I'm going to go take a dip right now.
Anyway, this is Coach Rodney, y'all. So, where we at? We at Heavy Hitters,
Heavy Hitters
in Las Vegas, okay?
That's we're stick and move boxing.
Okay.
Yeah. And like I say, we coming up. Woo! In a little bit, we're going to take over this engine.
Y'all hear that? Heavy Hitters gonna take over.
Is that music gonna be
boxing? Playing? Victor gonna take over boxing. I'm Big D, boxingpage.com. We're gonna show y'all the rest of stuff going on. We're gonna conclude this interview, and we'd like to thank Victor for participating. We're gonna follow your future again. Boxingpage.com.